यस्तै यस्तै नयाँ WWEसँगको भिडियो हेर्न चाहनुहुन्छ भने यस च्यानललाई लाइक सब्सक्राइब गरिदिनु होला।
Little things stopping, so kick back, relax, and enjoy the view. Because my guest is so much better than you that he may very well be one of the most. Drew McIntyre was an unemployed bum on the street. Drew McIntyre being so rude, disrespectful. My guest is going to show off and show out. Dolph Ziggler!
MVP McIntyre to break the WWE champion. Well, to announce the stipulation for his WWE title opportunity.
You got released. I called you every day. You would petition to have a match with me and want to fight me. What about now?
When all of a sudden, bang, a claymore as McIntyre won the match he did not want. The ring, but down would come Drew McIntyre to the aid of his longtime friend Heath Slater. The two friends making amends and a lesson in humility.
But I think when I win the WWE title from Drew on Sunday, I think I'll get something, maybe something just like this, maybe.
Never. You made him.
Damn right.
So that means.
I know what makes him tick. I know what he thinks. And I know exactly what it takes to turn him right back into the bottom. Everything he knows in and out of the ring. Without me, Drew McIntyre doesn't beat Brock Lesnar in the main event of
all that I've been through with Drew. And I know that he won't do it. I will.
What? It's that lack of gratitude, it's that lack of thanks, is the same reason Drew
ought to be joined by the WWE Champion. One of McIntyre's longest friends here in WWE.
Oh, you're right.
When he wants, that is what he has done as WWE Champion.
I'm not going to tear up your set again. I'm not going to claymore you again, like always happens. We're in the ring. It's a lot about my career. I thought a lot about your career. Drew McIntyre, we were never friends. Straight to the point, Dolph. You may be one of the most talented in-ring performers this industry has ever seen. That's true. Past that. I'm gonna hurt you. I'm gonna make you regret the day you picked up the phone and called Drew McIntyre to come to Raw, because whatever happened.
I can wait till Sunday.
Oh, and a shot at Ziggler by the champion. Huh? Woke up the Scottish psychopath.
Nice guy.
And to torture Dolph Ziggler at the
We have Angel Garza, Andrade, and Zelina Vega. They get on the same page for your match tonight against the Viking Raiders. Hey, what doing is ignoring the facts. The facts that we've already beaten the Viking Raiders. We have the Street Profits running scared. No man.
Oh, the beauty of an elimination match, unlike the both.
Excuse me?
Of my opponents.
Oh, sorry.
We will win the Raw Tag Team titles.
Yep.
But you have dishonored our competition by cheating.
Oh. Thank you.
Charlie.
As a night of grudge matches begins.
Angel Garza and Andrade.
Right over to the outside, and then Orton, the legal man, with the Big Show in the process. So Andrade and Garza got on the same page.
Thanks directly.
Oh, and Andrade and Garza off the bell. Go right after Eric and Ivar.
Burning these boys up.
They're trying to jump Eric and Ivar early on. That is something, frankly,
I wanted everybody to be talking about them.
Did. Obviously.
Oh, now he means business.
There go the pants up, blended. Situation to calm the storm that is happening between Andrade and Garza.
Right, in moment.
Andrade, illegal against Angel Garza. Uh-oh, look out. Oh! And here comes a 300-plus pounder.
Back for some more.
Oh!
Things are more than capable of handling adverse circumstances.
Walk out on Angel Garza, and we see Angel.
Oh, and a super kick.
This is not going to be good for Eric.
Double knees. Eric sees head. The hammerlock DDT. Andrade and Garza, an elimination tag team match here on Monday Night Raw. Angel Garza and Andrade.
Andrade were able to... The tag was made by Garza. I guess Andrade wasn't ready.
A little bit of malfunction.
Oh, and Garza...
Malfunction?
Intercept.
Oh,
look out!
I want the both of you. I want Andrade and Angel Garza at the same time.
Oh, being sweep. And
it's in motion. It's hard to put a stop.
Oh, it's hard.
Ivar able to stop him.
And Angel Garza has taken a tremendous amount of punishment during this match.
Oh, this is a critical matchup. He got this again. So as you said, all that mass in motion. Boom, and then a big clubbing. Cover on Andrade. And there goes Andrade.
What happened here? Just by instinct.
What Andrade did for the wing clipper.
Well, that'll be a sight to see.
And Ivar. The match continues.
Yes!
Oh, went for the first strike.
Well, look at this wonderful coordinated effort.
And Andrade nearly took out Garza, but Andrade got Garza's bomb. Garza able to finish the job.
Same pace.
Ruby Riott.
What's it, Sarah?
You don't have to. 2 weeks ago, Peyton Royce
beat
Ruby Riott. And just last week. Because you don't have any friends. No, an imaginary one.
Allow me to introduce my friend here. This is the greatest tag team partner. Because I don't like how you can't whoop me. See you in a ring.
On USA, set for tag team action. Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
Up here at Indiana, Ruby Riott.
Ruby Riott has a tag team partner.
Oh, yes, she
and
does.
Bianca Belair.
This is a game changer. Bianca Belair is somebody who's just waiting for the right opportunity here.
With Bianca Belair by her side.
Ooh. Oh, and takes a shot at Billy Kay. On a second, here's a cover and a kick out.
We'll find a way before the match started.
A cover by Riott Royce. Now Riott. Oh, the standing STL and down. Riott trying to reach out and tag Belair. Royce prevented it by Kay. I don't know if Riott saw it. Riott and boom. A big spin kick.
Close.
Ruby Riott trying to get to Bianca Belair and a tag.
And she is making her presence felt.
So much untapped potential.
Tennessee, one of the best pure athletes in all of the...
Look at the strength. Squatting Billy Kay.
Bianca Belair. Ooh. Makes it look...
Handspring. Oh, took out Royce and connects on. Trinity now finally back inside. Went for Shades of Kay.
Oh, look.
Calls this the kiss of death, Belair. Bianca Belair, but bam! It was Ruby Riott when the odds were finally even. An important measure of retribution.
Richard! Hey, dog, congratulations,
it's
dog.
Not really.
I'm glad you won it.
Truth.
That's it.
Look, don't worry about Richard.
Really, bro?
Nick, you confused. Both of y'all confused.
Am I?
Ric Flair, not Randy Orton.
Punch you in the head, Apex Predator.
I gotta go.
Yeah, you probably should go. Yeah.
I need you to teach me how to become a black belt in 5, 6, 7, 10 minutes. Nothing.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Hold up.
Well, it looks like before taking on Randy Orton later tonight. Opportunity right now before R-Truth faces Randy Orton later tonight.
People are over there. What's up? You feel me?
Well, after R-Truth found out he was facing Randy Orton.
Don't like it just right here. You see, I came out here by myself.
My God, it is the cage fighter, Shayna Baszler. Now Baszler marching down to the ring.
I'm going to hold my...
Go! This is the brutality.
Yeah, you should be out, Tozawa. Save yourself.
Oh, Truth.
True.
Could probably exit now.
Everyone here to have their fun. I am done. Under the delusion that they're in control. Now, to shatter that illusion, and I am that reality.
Mario and Kevin Owens versus Seth Rollins and Murphy. The winning team could pick
at the perfect stipulation for our match. Ojo por ojo. Eye for an eye.
You say eye for an eye.
You don't want you to understand. Is that nothing of significance happens when Rey Mysterio asked for this? a message to deliver.
Rounds available worldwide September 18th. But right now, hey, Messiah, ready for action. It is the first ever eye for an eye match. The only way to win.
I can't believe I just uttered that sentence.
An eye for an eye for an eye. What does that even mean? You know what that means. You know what that means. I know what that means. I know what it means. An eye for an eye. That's what an eye for an eye means. That Rey Mysterio meant it. All that I am trying to do, all that I am trying to do is lead her. Never in the history of this company would I need everyone to understand, and I've said this, never. I never meant to harm Rey. And that prophecy came from the WWE Universe. Because
here,
Extreme Rules is called the horror show. Rey Mysterio will never watch his son be married. Extreme Rules will be the end of Rey Mysterio. It will be a new beginning.
Can't say I'm unhappy.
I'm sorry to interrupt. That's not true. I'm not sorry to interrupt you at all. I fully expected Rey to pick, I don't know, maybe a last man standing. Instead, he went, like you said, with an eye for an eye match. What I find even more disturbing is the fact that you, Rey Mysterio, and you got him to the point where he wants to gouge your eye. I do understand where Rey Mysterio is coming from. I just want to tell you that exactly what you need, because I happen to be pretty good friends with a certain pirate by the name of Jean-Pierre Lafitte.
What's funny is that you're not even going to be able to make it to our match tonight.
But here comes Aleister Black, who has fought at the side of Rey Mysterio on the Monday Night Messiah Rollins.
Certainly two men who are no strangers.
From Aleister Black. Right for the chest of Murphy, a long history of won a WrestleMania rematch. For eye for an eye match, and I agree with Seth Rollins.
Oh,
I cannot believe this has been sanctioned. I
would expect to come out of Seth Rollins' playbook.
Zaya trying to take out one of Mysterio's allies, but Rey Mysterio, a legend in sports entertainment, to what is going to happen on
stand-up guys you ever meet.
But to some dominant kick right to the face, and
remember the
rivalry between Murphy and Black
Iron Mysterio family.
Oh, and a right to the face, hook to the leg, kick out. Murphy.
I appreciate you.
Tearing down the Monday Night Messiah.
Tune up there. Targeting that knee.
A very shrewd, trying to dispatch as many of Mysterio.
This does not Murphy. Look good at all for Alistair.
Oh. Light him up. Superstars. Oh! Black Mass Endeavor. I'm broken up by Rollins.
Well, you know the matter is that Seth.
And Seth Rollins might be. And his opponent, Kevin Owens, set for a WrestleMania rematch, and Rollins will.
Rollins, he looks emotionally rattled. His support system is gone, and now Kevin Owens can get a little bit of retribution for all the things.
The horror showed Extreme Rules. Seth Rollins faces Rey Mysterio.
Opponent's eyes out. And again, the fact that Rey is willing to risk that.
Leave away.
You what?
Mercy.
Why would Kevin Owens show any mercy? All the enemies Seth Rollins have made. Second rope, Aleister Black. It's lining up.
Full
get him off. Oh, right to the first up of that to put Seth Rollins through our announce table.
Give me one example
from KO. And now dumping Rollins to the outside.
I'm sure they'll do it. Six.
And now Rollins. Rollins.
Yeah, second thoughts.
Oh, it's a shot right to the face.
No escape.
No escape.
Faces.
No. Oh, and here comes Kevin Owens again up against the plexiglass.
Seth Rollins will actually make it to Extreme Rules.
Look at Owens. Oh, a toe block by Rollins. Rollins into the barrier, surrounded here on Raw. Ringside by Rey and Dominic Mysterio and Aleister Black.
From all the disdain around the ring.
I think he's just.
Let's not forget the fate that awaits Seth Rollins. The eye for an eye match. Kevin Owens just keeps fighting. And Seth, if he wants any chance against Mysterio,
He's going to need a
gouge until Mysterio is blind. Well, now Rollins. Rollins was thinking about an extreme roll. And this time the DDT Owens kick out by the Messiah.
The gangplank.
Went for another cannonball. Oh, caught the boot of Rollins. Rollins with the blockbuster. And any more damage before Sunday. Went for the kick and caught by Owens. Roll up.
Oh.
Kevin Owens.
Thought about a stomp, and now looking for the stomp.
On behalf of the legend Rey Mysterio.
He realizes how much trouble he's in right now.
And giving Kevin Owens an opportunity. All right, get the Mysterio.
Seth Rollins, you tried to end my career. It's my turn. This make a sacrifice of my own. Be carried out with only one.
Hey, Joe.
Rick, we need to talk.
Yeah, we do. Remember, I retired. Everybody got upset because I talked so long. I said it, and I actually think it brought a tear to your eye. Just saw it. I've done it all. You've got unparalleled, unequaled coordination. Look at Edge as an example. You just can't do Hollywood and do this. Why do you think The Rock and people aren't going to change their mind about you as a person or a man or your career? You got that kind of confidence that scares people. Get that plane, go back out to L.A. Live the good life.
I know what you just tried to do. And you're a master at it, Rick. Know what you've done to your protege, Randy Orton. I've never seen Randy Orton more vicious. Are you willing to sacrifice your friendships?
If you make it out of this industry with a handful of friends laughing together, bleeding together, fighting together. Edge came back at the Royal Rumble in January, and when he made his miraculous return, Edge couldn't trust me. He couldn't trust that I knew what was best for him, and I comes to Raw. Defending his friend. He selfishly accepted my challenge for one more match. We got history. We have history together. It baffles me as to why he would rather avenge a couple fractured skulls than as Ric Flair. Why, it would be a shame if Rick did anything at all to jeopardize. As far as my opponent is concerned, R-Truth has all my respect. One more chapter in the long history of the Legend Killer. Right behind you.
In such a good mood considering he's about to go one-on-one to
Blair. I want to be the first to congratulate you. Here's the deal. I want you to know that Randy Orton loves you just like I give you the RKO. How about that?
And an ominous prediction for our two-team and assault on the Big Show as of late. The Big Show doesn't want to see what happened to Edge and Christian happen to any of his friends or like our crew.
No, Frank. Hey, Rick.
Oh, now Orton goes after our truth, but truth, did he trip? Oh, KO! Takes out the 24-7. Your boy properly predicted what would happen.
And finish his career right here, right now. Punt kicked Edge. When I punt kicked Christian, it hurt me more than it hurt them. The Big Shows. Now next Monday, I ain't got no sanctioned match.
Hey. Here we go.
It's all about you. You just wait and see. I will show you. I will give you everything. I don't know if you got a little something that I sent you.
All right. Hey. Apollo's gonna take
care
of that.
Don't worry about that.
Apollo will take care of that.
What's your in-ring game plan?
I'm not tripping on Sunday. I bust a bottle of Ace of Spades on this dripped-out championship title.
Ricochet will be forcibly nursing his injuries in the training room, or worse.
No place to talk about how I've got no gratitude for what he's done for me. I mean, I can't damn stipulate.
Tom, if we're gonna catalog that journey, it may come to a horrible end right now at this.
The Almighty Bobby Lashley.
And if the MVP is going to actually have to earn
the
Ricochet! Ricochet and Bobby Lashley, Joe. These two had a brutal match 2 weeks ago here on
Preston. Oh, that's what we're looking for, Byron.
Paul Nelson thought he had the
Ricochet.
Full potential. Now.
Oh!
He is crushing all.
Whatever happens here in the ring, I mean.
Oh!
I mean, I don't feel any different about him. I still think he's a tremendous guy. He's coming out here. He, you know, he's got a big mouth. You know, he likes to make a lot of claims that maybe he can't.
Say a little quicker.
Ricochet.
BP.
They disrespect Bobby Lashley. And that.
Somebody talk trash about you, man. You beat that one for an open palm strike. Kick right to the shoulder.
But it looks like he found some renewed vigor.
Yeah, look at this. Oh, Ricky, any time now from the top. Not maybe for the 6:30
Oh, back out.
Now the question is, who gets Bobby Lashley up? Comes MVP. Alexander with a neuralizer. Glue, unhinged, and unstoppable. Enter the lawless environment of an unsanctioned match. Team titles set to be defended.
And catch all new episodes Thursdays at 8, 7 Central.
Right. Tag team titles. Yeah, we see them.
And Bailey, don't trap them.
Banks defend the tag team titles against the Kabuki Warriors.
I wanted to give the Raw audience a chance to see some greatness. That's right.
In role models, Bailey and Banks have dominated.
Of the first ever women's tag team champion.
The crowd going crazy when we pass through.
We do it for the crowd. Makes Bayley such a great champion. She has carried the SmackDown women's division on her back.
Iron, so we sharp with the skills.
Is she better than Trish Stratus? Yes. Damn, we are good.
Is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors!
And Bailey and Banks jumping the Kabuki Warriors!
Any shortcut using any underhanded tactic. Pop Raw before the commercial break. Sasha Beck, this Women's Tag Team title match.
And now Bailey has tagged herself in. Sasha Banks thinking,
now that Asuka has in her corner, Bailey is desperate to get that on her side.
And now Bailey catches Asuka in the Raw.
And ultimately pinned the Raw with a champion.
And obviously
of Sasha Banks. It's the obnoxious.
They're trying to back.
Oh, man, the double knees to the face of Bailey.
Bailey set.
Up and over.
Oh, and he falls.
Very smart.
Bailey Sane has quickly picked up the tempo and is inching in. Now both superstars caught on the Pirate Princess.
And the move.
Gonna pick things up.
Fighting D to the smack.
Kairi Sane and Asuka to become two-time.
The time made by Asuka.
Look out!
Double hip attacks!
Asuka Banks getting a preview. What might be
Becky Lynch, but has proven herself as a champion against Banks. Whipped into the corner.
Oh, and a hip attack. And a tag made. Apron goes, Asuka, and a kick to the face. In trouble, and a kick.
And a great strategy from
Kairi for a ride that she definitely doesn't want to go. Oh, into the plexiglass. On Monday Night Raw, the women's tag team champion, Sasha Banks and Bayley.
Controlling the entire division, the power that comes with all the gold, it can
make sense. And look at Bailey tee off on Kairi. Oh, double knees.
Horror show at Extreme Rules, streaming live on the WWE Network.
Who is going to own
or cover?
Oh, and the taunting continues.
Brilliantly locking up that leg and keeping her in her corner.
Banks' leg will cover on.
Joe starting to wash over the golden ring.
It would be catastrophic for Extreme.
Can she make it? Can she make it?
The bus says no.
A tag made. Asuka to meet Bailey. Champion on champion.
Banks.
Asuka's Extreme Rules.
Oh.
And now Asuka charges into the corner. And a hip set up a 2-on-1 situation, but instead it's 2-for-1.
Yeah, not much of a breather.
Asuka in pursuit. Went for the sliding clock by Bailey. Oh, the knee strike.
The Women's Tag Team Championship.
Oh.
And now,
a prize.
And they continue this assault.
Driven in.
Bailey
takes away Kairi Sane. And there's Sasha Banks. And
the hooks are set. Oh, she's got her dead to rights in the middle of the ring.
High team titles and Bailey run through.
Asuka, but
Sasha Banks trying to set up maybe for a German suplex. Asuka gets to the ropes.
Decision for Kairi Sane.
Silver. Oh, and Sane. Got it one more time.
To ensure the retainment of the women's tag team title.
Look at Sasha Banks maneuver the momentum. A tie statement, no choice.
Takeover of WWE completed this Sunday at the